To do is going to stand with my... He's not even here, is he? Here he is. Stand here with my volunteer who's going to wave like a madman. It's free. All you have to do is stand up and queue in an orderly type fashion. So here we go, CCL Computers. Say goodbye to the what called Super Duper Pentium 75 computer. That is 75 megahertz.
Just
stand up. Here we go. Carnage go computers.
Going slow.
Seems
very fast.
The computer show. The spinners are going to spin up. Here it comes. Insomnia. This is what happens when virtual reality meets reality.
Again.
Whoopsies. Whoopsies. Hang on, let's get all this stuff. To move on. Hang on a second. Oh, he's got... So the shark, I don't know if you can zoom in on the shark, he's the one remaining robot in there. Because of the spinning disc and the gyroscopes, he's got magnets underneath to hold him to the ground. So unfortunately, because these computer things are made of metal, he's managed to get himself stuck with a bit of aluminium steel. Aluminium isn't magnetic, but steel is. So we're just going to remove that bit. You want to know how hard it is to remove that bit of metal when you wanted to put a floppy drive. You would carve your finger off. Here we go. Let's have a bit more damage and carnage. Drum roll, are you still are you upset with him? Drum roll, he chucked you out of the arena, man.
Yeah, I just brushed him off his name.
Fair enough, I like your style. Here we go again. Alright, cleaning that up to go along. I think they've done us a proud job there.